North Central College's sesquicentennial cornerstone celebration honored seven generations of partnership between North Central College and the people of Naperville. During the celebration, President Hal Wilde presented sesquicentennial medallions to alumni and members of the public who have influenced the community, including several educators. The college was founded to develop strong educators, and today that aspiration continues.
Great education that students can go to, school that has great students that we send out into the schools as educators.
The college's Cornerstone Celebration presented a chance to admire North Central's legacy of teaching. Two of the sesquicentennial medallions went to alumni who influenced Naperville school districts as superintendents.
The education I received that I hope I transferred to students both as a teacher and as an administrator, that's what North Central was about for me and still is for me.
I was very fortunate to be selected and spent 11 good years of my life here in regard to superintendent of schools, working with a lot of great teachers that are graduates of North Central College and others who are really committed to doing what's best for the children in Naperville.
North Central's legacy of teaching continues through the local educators who impact their students, some of whom even attend North Central to earn their own education degrees and go back to the local community as teachers.
Every time I see like one of my fellow honorees, a couple of North Central alums who went through our schools, that just makes my heart proud.
President Wilde also presented medallions to members of the fine arts community, including Dick Tracy cartoonist Dick Locher, paleontologist Paul Sereno, the School of Performing Arts' Nick Jansen, the Naperville Chorus's Deborah Solarski, educators Ruth Faywell, Paul Vandersteen, Sandy Bacchus, Robert Schroeder, and Alexandria Rios, civic leaders Councilman Judy Broadhead, Naper Settlement's Peggy Frank, the DuPage Children Museum's Tom McGee, and the East Central Home Organization's Carol Schmidt, as well as Naperville Mayor George Pradel. The celebration included several music performances and ended with the singing of the alma mater. Then the Red Noise led the medal recipients and audience to the Wentz Lobby for birthday cake and a champagne toast to the college's next 150 years. North Central College, 150 years, a promising start.